Hi, I'm Tejal Kale. So, sir, my first question is to you. I wanted to know if this topic is so heated up and it's so crucial, part of fundamental rights has been violated completely, then how is the Supreme Court not considering it to be spoken upon? Why is it not talking about it?
Actually, it's very unfortunate what you have said. I can't, because I am arguing counsel in the Supreme Court. So I was also feeling somewhere very disappointed when this happened all. And when the Attorney General of India making a statement that any discussion on the issue itself will ignite problems there. So therefore, it's dangerous.
So is it because the president is at fault? And
no,
the
president,
law
is the executive, political. President is to act on the advice of the Council of Ministers. So it is the executive, political executive, which has to do. The president is a, he'll sign on the dotted lines, whatever is proposed. So therefore, what I'm saying, the executive power has been exercised to muzzle the constitutional discourse. So political government, political executive, at the helm of affairs, is considering, because people, foreign forces want Jammu Kashmir to continuously bleed. And whatever we take the exercise, whenever we initiate, the government feels to initiate the exercise, all those jokers, because in the game of gamble, joker plays an important role. So well, so these jokers are coming into play and sabotaging everything. You know, violence, people are peace-loving. So once the land order, they are in such a number, in particular segment of J&K, you have not heard anything in Jammu. You have not heard anything in Ladakh. You have heard only three in the five districts. What is this? Why this is a hot pot? Five districts. So, but it is my part. It's a part of my country. So they put me to ransom. The government says, hold on. We'll slow down. We will have stakeholders to be discovered, to be on the page, same page. So the consultation process government wants to go for. Supreme Court also feels cozy that if they want really to discuss with the stakeholders and arrive at a consensus, well. So question of adjudication, the government is also aware, Supreme Court is also aware, I am not aware. Because I am to take extreme position that this has to be decided. So time will come, we don't know, but things are going on.